put your hands together for the second half now with Bertie Higgins and the Band of Pirates.
is gone. Our love is flowing like the Amazon. Deep in the afternoon, in that tiny room, in our rendezvous, in our rendezvous, me and you in Brasilia. In Brasilia. In Brasilia. In Brasilia. In Brasilia. Let's go. On my 1995 album, here's a thing off the same album called You're Making Me Crazy, and it goes like this. Thank you. Come back soon. Come on back here. Yo. Thank you. You guys doing all right out there? Everybody all right? Back in 19, in the late 80s, just before Roy Orbison passed away, we went in the studio and creative workshop in Nashville and recorded one of his songs together. He did a line, I did a line, and I'd known Roy since the 60s. And thank God we got it on tape, and it's on the new album. It's called Leah, a song he wrote at the same time he wrote Blue Bayou. And it goes like this. Through. And why don't you guys get up and dance? You're sitting there going, damn, my butt hurts. Well, let your feet hurt a little bit, all right? He hadn't quit since we started. Give him a hand. Debbie, the shirts are great. David Cox, where are you? Back here is Rock and Roll Dave, our road manager. One more day, we'd all be just lost in hell. Hey. Little Chuck Berry. So nice. Well, some of you. Some of you are borderline, but for the most part.
You guys are making my ass sweat.
We'll do Key Largo again, moment of time for you, I guess. Little thing I wrote back in the early 80s. Exactly like this. Hit it. other. Trying so hard to stay warm. That first cold winter together. Lying in each other's arms. Watching those old movies. Falling in love so desperately.
Normal spot is plugged in.
I used to have this little bar in Tarpon Springs back in 1904. It was kind of a knife and gun club. If you didn't have a knife or gun, we gave you one when you came in the door. Now, it's off my first album. It's called Down at the Blue Moon, and it goes like this. Tomorrow, we may die. I don't
Wow, you guys have been great.
Thank you very much. We have to get on the bus and go to Alabama. We do have some CDs and t-shirts left by the bus up there if you'd like. Thank you once again and good evening. Drive safely. We'll be right back.